together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
Hello! It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A purple wiggle bug!
That's right!
Where did you get purple paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please.
Okay, first, start with some red. Then get a little bit of blue and mix it in.
Look, it's turning purple.
Yeah, you mixed red and blue and made purple. What are you going to call your color?
I'm going to call it perfect purple.
All right.
Mr. Goose, look at my perfect purple. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting purple.
Perfect purple.
Crunching leaves,
but only purple leaves.
I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more.
Do you see it?
There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
Colors fill our world, like a rainbow that's unfurled. Painting earth and sky, the colors of my life.
The world is filled with so many beautiful colors.
I see it everywhere.
which balloon is purple? There it is! Purple balloon. Which kite is purple? There it is! Purple kite. Which sock is purple? There it is! Purple sock. Which jewel is purple? There it is! Purple jewel. That's exactly right! It's story time!
Yay!
Get around, everyone!
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called A Very Busy Day. This story is about a little girl who spends the day with her mama. Let's see what happens. Let's begin. A Very Busy Day. Written by Chisanga Mukuka. Illustrated by El Marto. Designed by Christian Mokuba. Today is a very busy day. Mama and I have lots of things to do and see. We walk to the station and find people waiting in a line. Old people and young people, loud people and quiet people, all going to town. Through the taxi window, I see cars driving by. Fast cars and slow cars, big cars and small cars. There are so many buildings in town. Tall ones and short ones, glass ones and brick ones, everywhere I look. Mama and I walk in and out of shops. Shops for clothes and shops for books, shops for bags and all sorts of things. Mama tries on some shoes. Red shoes and green shoes, high shoes and low shoes. Hello, bonjour, hola, jumbo. In a big store, we fill a cart with food. Boxes of cereals and sacks of fruit, bags of flour and bottles of juice. Mama shows me the toys and asks me to choose. There are soft toys and round toys, loud toys and fast toys. Today, we've bought lots of things. Bags of food and bags of clothes, a pair of shoes, and even some treats. Back at home in our quiet house, I take out the special gift that Mama bought just for me. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
I'm going to teach you a song called Five Little Monkeys.
Monkeys, like me!
That's right! Today, we'll all pretend to be monkeys, just like you!
Yay!
I'll sing the first part, and then you sing along with me. How many monkeys did I say there were?
Five!
Good listening! Here we go! Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." Now I want you to all sing along with me. I want to hear you sing too. Let's count how many monkeys there are. One, two, three, four.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Now how many monkeys are there? One, two, three.
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Let's count how many are left. One, two.
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
How many are left? One.
One little monkey jumping on the bed. It fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
That's the song. Well done.
Yay!
Thank you for singing with me. You too.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Goodbye.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hey, everybody. Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game.
Yay!
I want to hear you, too.
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
K!
What's this letter?
V!
What's this letter?
W!
What's this letter?
Y!
Now let's do it fast!
W!
Everybody. That's how you play the alphabet game. When you see a letter,
you say its name.
Woo!
The letter B.
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye. Before we say hello again, we need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
A tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love, and on the way I dropped it. I dropped it, I dropped it. Yes, on the way I dropped it. Put it in his pocket. and on the way I dropped it. I dropped it, I dropped it. Yes, on the way I dropped it.